Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I thought it'd be really fun to do a husband does my makeup. I've seen a lot of these, they seem really fun, and I want to put Justin up to the challenge. So if you guys like videos like this, make sure you keep watching and hit that subscribe button down below and join the family. Let's get it started. You ready?
I'm gonna try my best here. Can I get some guidance a little bit?
No.
I'm just gonna start?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I know I need the sponge. I need to wet it. Prime. Oh boy. Okay. Original skin. This is primer.
Don't use it, a little bit goes a long way.
Alright. Do I put this on me?
Mm-hmm. Are your hands washed?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Maybe shake well first.
Okay.
Alright. There we go. It's like painting. Nothing's happening to your face. Thing anymore. Oh yeah, you got a prime. Look at that. Oh, it definitely smells weird. The forehead. See, you gotta go in one direction. It's like painting. Can't go in multiple directions. Oh,
my that's hair.
Get the nose. It's important. Close your eyes. There we go.
Try this in a tiny fashion.
Oh, sorry. Gotta get the neck. It's gotta match the same color. All right. Primed?
Okay, white shirt.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were showing me your boobs. All right. Primer, done.
Are you going to tell everybody
Jake the Snake, I hope you're watching. I hope I'm doing a great job.
Are you going to tell people what you're using?
Oh, I'm using this pink bottle.
Are you going to read it?
Originals.
It's Origins.
Origins. Don't make me read in public.
Okay, okay, okay.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
All right, primed. Ooh. What does this do? All right. After we prime, I think dealer. Ooh, color concealant full coverage cream. Anti-aging! Alright, what do you think?
I can't tell you nothing.
Alright. But I feel like I need to darken you up. I think concealer darkens you up, right? You gotta cover those spots. Born This Way. Oh, we're doing this coverage. It says coverage right on it. Ooh, we're going with Born This Way? I think I need a new sponge.
No, you don't.
I can use the same sponge? That sounds like cross-contamination. Ooh, yeah.
That's good.
That's plenty?
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Oh, here we go. Is it painting? Oh, my God. Oh, you look great.
Oh, my God.
Oh, sorry. I think I used too much. Oh, my God. Stop! Come on!
Sorry.
Oh, my God. You're so dark now. Cover up. Oh, yeah. I gotta blend, don't worry. You gotta beat your face, I remember.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got your eyebrows. Hold on, I gotta mix this in. Sorry, she got
Don't get any on my white shirt.
She got corona. Oh, yeah, gotta get the nose. Gotta get in there, Ann. Oh, God. Oh! Did I touch your face? Alright. Close your eyes. Get the nose.
I feel like you're getting my hair.
I'm sorry. All right, beautiful. We are covered.
We're covered?
Yeah, sure.
Mind you, I can't see any of this, so.
What do I do with this extra makeup?
Add it?
If
you have to, I don't know. Don't do it.
You don't need your neck covered?
Okay. Just.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Am I doing this so wrong? Oh, I got your ear a little bit. All right. Born This Way, baby. What's next?
Put things back where they go, please.
I don't know where anything goes. What is this? Pro Glow to... I don't know what the hell I'm doing. All right. After I need a highlight. I got to highlight your cheeks. Highlight. Do I use a brush for highlight? Can you at least tell me that?
No.
I still use the sponge?
I can't tell you.
Oh, shit. Jake the Snake, where you at? Oh, it comes with one. All right. I know you got to highlight here.
Okay.
Stop. Yeah, highlight here, here. I think you do your nose.
Okay.
And maybe your forehead. You look like an Indian tribe woman. Oh, maybe your chin too. Mark it. There we go. Look at the camera. Look how good she looks, everybody. Hot wife. We should go out after this. All right, we got blend. Oh, I don't know anything about makeup.
I know, but try to make it good. This is, you're not supposed to make it look like a clown.
I'm not trying.
Because if you pass and make it look good, you get a $100 gift card.
Oh, do I?
No.
That's not happening. All right, don't move.
Okay. Why?
Oh yeah, highlighted that. Oh yeah, beautiful. You're like a sun goddess. Oh, all right. You're looking good.
Okay.
All right. You know what? I know what we need. We need to do the eyebrows. We need the, oh, what is this? Some Kim K shit. What is cream contour? I already highlighted, damn it. All right, what is that? Eyebrow, oh, we gotta draw your eyebrows on. All right, let's brush them out. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know what? We should brush this way. Oh, those are nice. That's nice. Oh, yeah. All right. Gotta pencil it in.
Oh, God. Be gentle.
Don't move.
Don't make me look like a clown.
I'm not making you look like a clown. I'm trying to follow your eyebrow. Oh, it's just light. You just need to do a light touch.
You're not even on me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dude, this is so hard.
You're...
Oh, my God, you moved!
No, because you. Ow, ow, no.
Is it like an eraser? There we go. All right, stop moving. You're going to make yourself look like a clown. All right, I got to rebrush them now. All right. Eyebrows, done.
You're not telling people what you're using.
Oh, okay. I just use this thing. It's for eyebrows, I think, hopefully. Pencil. I'm going to be using a Jesse James Decker palette with this brush. Actually, I'm going to use that palette. It's got some more colors.
That's
so is this like a blush? So is this like cheekish?
No, this is eyes.
This is eyes.
I can't tell you.
Okay, well, you just told me.
I know.
All right, well, I got to see what kind of lip things you got. I got to match the eyes with the lips. So where's the lip stuff? Like what colors you got for your lips? You pause that.
I didn't.
Well, let's just look at the Jesse James one. Oh, this one's used a lot. All right, perfect.
Justin!
Too much?
Don't ruin my palette!
I'm trying. Close your eyes. Stop moving. Oh, hold on, I missed them. All right. Ooh. Close your eyes. When do I get to do the wing?
Oh, God.
I'm honest to God trying. I'm a freaking carpenter and a CAD guy. I'm not a makeup artist. Oh, beautiful. All right. Close your eyes. Let me see. I gotta see if I match. Close your dang eyes! Yeah, all right. When do I do the wing? I need the black stuff for the wing.
Jesus.
Close the eyes. Oh, yeah, that's a shimmer. Beautiful. This is why guys should never have to do this.
What about the guys that like to do it?
Guys like me should never have to do this for a woman. Stop freaking moving! Alright. Alright, cool. I need the black stuff for your eyes. Alright. Where does the wing usually go? By the eyes. Don't move. Don't!
I'm not moving.
Move. I'm using this black tube. What's this called? Eyeliner?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I got makeup on your white shirt.
Oh no, I saw that.
Well, who wears a white shirt? Nothing is coming out.
Nothing?
Oh, there we go. Finesse, baby! Ooh, alright. I'm going even with the eyebrow. Oh, yeah. Looks good. Okay.
You need my bottom lash?
Yeah, I need bottom lash. Yes. Oh, shit.
The water line.
The water line?
Oh, my God. You're not even...
Can you stop?
Well, you're coming at my eye like that.
Well, just close your dang eye then. I don't know.
I'm getting
close. All right, open your eye. Stop. I'm not even touching your eye. I
trust you, bro. Okay.
Okay, I guess we're not doing bottoms today. All right.
Because you don't want to do...
Any better than sex.
Maybe you should do the other arm so they can see.
Oh, yeah, because I'm right-handed, but it's all about the viewers. Oh, yeah, this is totally not better than sex, though. Oh, sorry! Don't scare me like that. Well, how am I supposed to do this eye? Screw you viewers right now. Ooh, yeah. I need more. Nothing's coming out.
Nothing's coming out. I can feel it on my lash.
Oh, yeah. You got nice eyelashes. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Charcoal. All right. Bobby Brown. I had a friend named Bobby Brown.
No, you didn't.
Went to jail 3 times. Big Bad Leroy Brown. You ever heard of that song?
No.
All right, where does this go? No. Do I use this or a brush?
I can't tell you.
I feel like a brush. This looks like a good brush.
Maybe you should read the brushes. Oh, the writing's off.
Sephora.
The writing's off of that brush.
Can I get a hint? Can I get an amen? This one looks about the same thing. I'm going with this one. Well, it doesn't fit in this thing, so I don't know if I'm using the right brush. Shit, where does this go? Everywhere? Yeah, this is definitely the wrong brush. Abort. Oh, for sure this one. What do you guys think? Alright. Oh, dude, I'm killing this makeup game right now. I'm getting stuff. Oh, yeah.
So, am I looking tanner or no?
Yeah, you're looking tanner. I feel like this. I'm not supposed to use a brush. For sure not supposed to use a brush. Not supposed to use a brush. Oh, shit. Maybe I'm supposed to use a brush. Get your hair out of the way, dang it. I see her Kate doing this all the time. She says it beats her face. Hold on. Your forehead's real white. Maybe I should use this side. I don't know. Oh, that's charcoal. Oh, God. Just take it. Just take it. All right, I'm going back to the brush. It's not working.
Oh, my God.
Dude, I think I'm killing this.
You're getting my hair wrong.
It's okay. All right. The nose. You have an albino nose right now. Alright, what next? I say lip.
Okay.
Lip crayon. Why do we need a lip crayon? Ooh, this one's like a bullet. Oh my god, you just got more makeup on you.
No, I didn't.
Ooh, I like this color. Here we go. Alright, I'm using this MAC bullet. Alright, pucker up. Oh, thanks. Oh. Oh, I'm trying to kiss you. Can you freaking pucker? What are we at? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Do you see that, YouTube? Fucking slammed it. Can you? I can't get the top lip. Oh, there we go. Oh, yes.
You didn't even put anything on.
Oh, it's on. Need a little bit more then? All right. See, you heard it, YouTube. She wants more. Bobby Brown. Yeah, smucker him up. Oh, yeah.
Close that.
Oh, yeah! But I feel like there's nothing else on you that's, like, red. I think I need to, like, do, like, a red blush or something. Oh, shit! What did you do?
That's, like, a red... You can, like...
I need a tiny brush. Maybe this? Mm-hmm. Yeah?
That's him.
Hmm. No. She said, mm. She said, mm. I just got a, you know, color coat. I don't like that. Now you look like a clown. I was doing so damn good, too.
I doubt it.
Alright. Now you're looking good.
Blend it out, then. It doesn't look good.
I don't know what the frick that means. Blend it out. With your this is a blender. Alright.
Are we done?
No, I got a setting spray.
Oh, it's in the bathroom.
Jake Snake would tell me. Setting spray. I don't know what I'm looking for.
Looks. I'm scared.
Oh, yeah, I gotta blend. I can see. I can blend. I think I'll blend a little bit more.
Okay, okay.
After looking at your full face, looks like I gotta blend right here, because it looks dark.
Justin!
All right. Make sure you look good. All right, and sense break.
Okay, wait.
There you go. Ooh, yeah, that's nice. Oh. All right, hold this while I look to see if I want anything else.
Oh.
I think you look good.
Okay, so let's see the finish.
Yeah, I'll grab the mirror for you so you can... Well, I'm just going to put it up here because I don't know where it goes. I think I did a good job. Didn't I do a good job?
What is this?
It's a wing.
That's pathetic. I look like a...
I think it looks like your makeup.
This looks like my makeup?
Damn!
I think I did a decent job.
What do y'all think?
And let me focus it in. And I'm trying to zoom in a little bit.
Don't zoom in on me.
There you go.
The lips aren't bad.
I think I did a good job.
We did no lip liner.
Oh, shoot.
Well, you guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I thought it was...
I thought I did a damn good job.
I just think that you don't... Like, you should know how I do my makeup.
Okay, comment below if your husband, boyfriend, is ever sitting in the room when you're doing your makeup, please.
Yeah, comment. Leave us a comment.
Because I'll tell you right now, no guy is paying attention how you're putting your makeup on.
That's not true. All right.
I'm not.
Clearly. All right, well, if you guys like today's video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button down below. Turn on your bell notification to be notified when we upload videos. And make sure you join the family. Leave us a comment, and we'll be replying to you, I think.
Hopefully, she will.
And we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.
Bye.